break that head down, baby.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
First, we have to say, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the revelation of God that drops the fourth floor. Once again, we are pleased to return to the microphone where at the Gospel of Pablo Stadium, it's almost kicked off the air for us as the two sets of players are filing out for the commencement of this next year. As far as this match is concerned, one of 10 matches of Match Day 25 of the Nigeria Professional Football League. It's Dakara FC against the Rangers. The onside Dakara FC orange jerseys, traditional colors, the visitors' Rangers in white jerseys. I'd like to reiterate that the dignity is an unexpected year, which stands to use. We are pleased to welcome our visitors from all parts of Nigeria to a private state, the land of promise. Selected dignitaries are expected from both sides. Journalists are expected also to feature here. Board members of the Football Association also accepted here. But let's be all of these categories, please. We are not permitted to be a part of what we are doing here this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are staying at the Capital Stadium in Jabba Golden Stars here in Atlanta. And Sariah Bacha said that the Capital Golden Stars have been set in Miami. This afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and I think they have their words and the things in the Lagos. That's what you might have against quite a lot of the Capital Stadium. We have started to play Warren Wolves and the Yakuza the World Stadium. We'll be away to Warren Wolves. 11 away matches so far,
in our usual tradition, we shall be giving thanks to the developments elsewhere where NPFL matches will be taking place concurrently. The referee, Hong Sumeru, from our states, is in charge of proceedings here, ladies and gentlemen, as we start to assist and clear the technical photojournalists, please take your positions at the back of the goalpost. They see you up here halfway yourself, so I'll pick you up.
Come on, 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 come on Press! I'm not going to do that. Shoot out. I'm going to go to the hospital. Oh, wait, and that man made me look at it.
No, they beat up some. I'm going to be born.
Before. Nous-mêmes ici, c'est bon. Regarde, on le voit ici.
Let's go. Thank you. hearing from the girls, you're like that.
Let me take a sassy ball, man.
Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that.
come on, I
was sometimes quite strong.
Hello?
Come on, you get. I'm the one.
you move on at that time.
Hey!
Coach,
happening me.
Oh, you got it. Oh, you got it. Hey! Coach, 23! No. Well done.
Concentrate.
This one, they realize they bring issue. Not many people do not go.
2-0. Madam. 41
Series of games with one man down, and we able to come out even in the continent to play in region with one man down. And so normally, that would not avoid the changes. It has to be like that we sacrifice the attacker to try the defense and go on the counter. And so able to do
it. Yeah, Coach, one thing that your team has been able to do, you and Sadiso especially, is the dynamism in terms of formation. the day you came against Akwa United, it was a three-man back line. And although you started with two-man, you reverted, immediately equalized. You changed to that three-man at the back. How the general perception is that it's difficult for players to interpret all these things. How have you guys been able to do this? You also played that same kind of formation in the pyramids in Egypt.
Well, from when we came on board, in every formation you play, it comes about the kind of caliber of players you have, the time and what you do. So we play a series of formations and we find out if we have much difficulties in the middle of the game, we need to check the team with that formation. And after checking them, we can now have a transition from that defense to attack. And most times we do it and the boys are understanding it better. So today we actually came out to play normally and see if we can attack the score. And we were able to get it. And then in the middle of the game, we allow losing the ball. And they were not. So we now have to get back to that position. That's what we have to do.
Okay, that's it for the coach, please. The top scorer, finish.
Two goals today. Would you say that this was what you skipped for this particular match?
Yeah. Thank God I could have scored more, but the most important thing is the victory of the team. It's very important. Thanks.
Bye.
Okay, now.
Can I now? Thank
you.
This is your third goal of the season. Do you see yourself breaking the Fondos record?
Sure. Maybe with the hard work of the team and with the cooperation on the coaches as well. I can do that because there is a lot of encouragement towards me and towards the team in general.
Okay, I want to ask Israel, how is it back in Enugu? From FC Inter, you joined Dolphins, and now from Sunshine, you're back at Rangers. How is it, like, your proper home?
Rangers has been my dream team from childhood. And thank God that I achieved my aim. Although it's not my last. I'm still going on.
Thank you. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you, coach. Thank you.